Ooh, and the first death. The first death to PvP, at least. It's just a waste of time. Jump back to the mineshaft, I think. We'll probably have a bit of a better time here. This is one strange mineshaft. It goes all over the place. Still 58 players left. Oh, what a the water nearly just jumped me into the lava. That would not have been good. So let's get to check behind the ores for other ores. Okay, you gotta be careful of the falling gravel here. Okay. Find ourselves another lava area here. Oh, and oh, it's the same one we were in earlier. Check down here. Okay, there's a mob. I heard a zombie somewhere in this direction. There he is. And I'm hearing spiders. Thank you. saddle. Can try and get ourselves a horse. See how that would work for us. Quickly now. All right. My shaft is getting pretty low here. Two diamonds, melon seeds, and gold. Okay, I think we're starting to hit the jackpot here. It's on fire. Thought someone was like placing torches in here. Trying to keep an eye out for name tags. Boy, okay, here we go. This is a pretty nice area. Should probably check the ravine out here. The fire is really putting me off. I see gold in the ceiling up there. Cave is humongous. Where's that gold I saw up there? Okay, let's see if we can go grab that. Down to the bottom of the ravine. Let's see. Too bad. So 12 gold. I think I may want to head into the nether. Because I ain't finding anything down here of interest. The caves aren't working out too well for me here. That's what I'm messing with them. Thank you. thing. Well, that is not how that was intended to go. I feel like I gotta focus more here. Okay. Well, now I'm kind of screwed. Let's see what takes us. Someone else has been here already. I'm pretty sure. Because that pathway did not look man-made. Yep. I'm normally not one for this, but oh shit. Yeah, not being able to use a water bucket there messed me up. Dang. That was fun though, I enjoyed that. Oh boy, that got my heart racing.